later pump. So Uffe, this is your thing. This is your brainchild. So tell us, just give us, what are the top three things we need to know about this pump?
Yeah, first of all, as you can see, if I turn the pump around here, then you can see some cooling whips here. And that means that this pump here is cool to the air and not to the media as we had in the past. And then also one of the really, really important thing is the display. We have integrated display in the pump here, so now it will be accessible to have information directly on the pump. So if there's something you want to know, how the pump is running, history of the pump, then you can just go into the display in the menus and ask for how many hours has the pump been running right now,
mm-hmm.
how hot is the media temperature that's running through the pump,
mm-hmm.
and how many hours has the pump been running, and so on. And we can also display that in bar graph in the display here, so we can see over time how has this pump been running.
So did you trend?
Yes,
trend
yes, so we have trend curve.
Does it alert you if something's wrong?
Yeah, so a lot of, there are also some alarms in the pump, so mm-hmm. you will actually have an alarm. This small icon we have up here,
mm-hmm.
it's green and it's turning around when the pump is running. If it's turned to red, then it's because we have an alarm, and if it's going to yellow, then we have a warning.
Mm-hmm.
And you can see all those alarms and warning in the lock. But I don't think that will occur very often because we are doing so many tests, so it will probably never fail.
Over a million tests. So we're pretty good, pretty solid. And this particular circular pump is used mainly in HVAC applications,
yes.
Correct?
Yes.
Okay.
But we also can use it for ground source heating now because we can go down in temperature to minus 10 degrees Celsius. What that is in Fahrenheit, I guess it's around 13 Fahrenheit.
Okay.
In that area. So. And we couldn't do that in the past, so now we have a pump here that can be used in cooling application, air conditioning application, and ground source heating, and of course also heating application. Domestic hot water, where we have a stainless steel pump house,
mm-hmm.
Then we can use it for domestic hot water, but also cold water, drinking water, and so on. So there's a lot of opportunities with this product here, absolutely.
Good.
Yeah.
Good.